Nigga!
I ain't even gonna count down for you. The butcher coming. I'ma surprise you. I've been on so long, people starting to hate it, they feel scorned. I see the looks on all their faces and I'm torn. It's like, I ain't wanna do this, but if it gotta be, I guess I'ma be the you been warned. I'm in this like I'm Sean. They play it like... Championship condition, I can't resist all this winning. It's like me and success built a bomb.
Don't.
First team foul.
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Greg Dunn. That's his first personal foul.
Good on the first. And that puts him up five. So he gets them both. And it's a six-point ball game.
He doesn't waste a chance to pad their lead. It's been some solid free throw shooting.
Pass to Jackson. Poke loose. Count it! Jackson. Trail by just four.
And I understand we're seeing some potent offense, but you have to put up more of a fight defensively.
Come on now, look. Sit back and enjoy the fireworks. Nothing better than good offense.
Yeah, no, you had to do that. I mean, you can't allow them to dribble out the time.
Exactly. I mean, got to stop the clock any way possible and hope they alligator arm a few of those free throws.
19 seconds left in the fourth quarter here.
And not a moment to lose on this possession.
Got to go right up with it and then foul immediately.
Richardson, no good. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
That's his second personal foul.
Oh, the first of two, no good. A heartbreaker. That's good. Going one of two from the line. And that makes it a seven-point lead. Chicago takes the win. I'm sure they would have preferred a blowout victory, but a win's a win.
And so true, but you have to credit the crowd for giving them such a big boost toward the end. It really kept this team's energy high.
And that'll do it, folks. For Grant Hill, Clark Kellogg, and Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching. We'll see you next time. We'll be right back.
The man them too inconsiderate, five-star hotel. Mixing not with a... She got thick, but she wanna get thin again. Drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skim, cause she wanna be Kim in them. Alright, I know they are bad, stop acting innocent. We ain't got generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a Tokyo drift car, it's fast and furious. I went from the Toyota Yaris to Urus, they had their chance but blew it. Now this gal want me and I'm rich, let's do it.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as a life for squinting, can't just stare. We're bae through thick and thin, she already fixed on brown and bad. Could have changed my mind, I was halfway there. 100 meters, I just put 9 gal in a sprinter.
100, it won't fit in one SUV, nah. SOS. Somebody rescue me, I got too many.
The NBA on 2K Sports welcomes you to Wednesday Afternoon Basketball. This is Kevin Harlan courtside with Greg Anthony and Brent Beer. David Aldridge will join us momentarily from the sidelines. Let's check out Indiana's starting lineup. Williams is out there with Pajemski. And there's Pollard. And it's Batum in at the three. And for Chicago, we've got Carter. Aldridge is out there with Durant. Then there's Allen Iverson. And it's Lillard in at the point guard. So it'll be Chicago off the tip. Iverson outside. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up.
An efficient start here offensively, working it inside for the easy two.
And so the big win by Chicago in a tight game. That was a fun night of basketball and fabulous finish as they continued to wait out until the very last moment to seal it.
And there are so many times when you see these tight games won at home, that advantage of having that crowd behind you oftentimes is the ultimate X factor.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Brent Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.
100 meters. I just put 9 gal in a sprinter.
100. It won't fit in one SUV. No. SOS. Somebody rescue me. I got too many. All I got. They could last me the next 2 weeks. All right. Let's send the address through, please.
Fire for a wife. Can't rock with that. I ain't wearing a vest. Man, have to send her therapy. She got it. A lot on her chest. I'm in Jamaica, Orica best. Hit a lick when cash converters. That don't work. It's chess. I'm doing more and talking less. I love chilling with broke man, but one flight and they're all impressed. I'm in the G63. The car hugged me like a friend through twists and turns. Man, living for dying for.
I'm on 1800 blocks, old boy. All top, popping up, cross town. Got a in a spinning through any hood, yellow tags. He gon' jump, curl away, what it is, take the time. In the sunlit, remix, sweater wit, keep it lit. We the new Delphi, Menor Park, Melrose, Broward County, let's go. Whole hood behind me, Golden Acres, Pine Tree, ugly corners, ee. On the scene, screaming glee. Say you bout it, let me see. Rep your hood, let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Throw it up, let me see. 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 Fast music, 954. All the da da da. All the rockin' blue, 7-4. Hit the club, it's a move, parking lot. Let me see, can you do it? New padded, red roof. Let me see, throw it back, dribble.
Go! Seven like Kaepernick. You not blind and you see the in my city, so no, I'm not average. Came a long way from in the cabin. Now that I in the that I rep. Went to Solomon, I iced out the tip for 600 on all our net. Paid a fool like Mitch. Really had me. Got out that started rapping, and 6 months later, I'm rich. No, I'm with some elegance. I did, I'm with it some. With a post, so I hope that you ever seen. If they make them wish that they never, most of these just they be telling me. Man, I'm finna take over, I'm stamping. How you this hit that ceiling ain't ready. Left your dog in that rain and ain't help with it. High as you solid, you ain't never deal with it. You see me, I come different, I'm blessed with it. When got the rollie, it go with my necklace. 30 for both, you could, you miss it. Can't do the show if it don't gotta check with it. Deep.
Welcome, everybody. Thanks for joining us for NBA action on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan. With me tonight, Greg Anthony and Richard Jefferson. And reporting from the sidelines all game long, we've got David Aldridge. And now the opening lineup for Detroit. Hawkins is out there with Oliver. Then it's Cook. Then it's Sharp. And it's Nalen in at the three. And for Chicago, they've got Iverson. Dennis Rodman is out there with Carter. And it's Durant, and it's Lillard in at the point guard position.
Here
we go. So it'll be Chicago off the tip. For the three. Outside for Durant. Pass to Iverson. Back to KD. Lets it go from deep. It's good from long range.
That range, though, for a near seven-footer, KD is so unique.
Here is Cook. Lillard against Allen. Over Lillard. And then Sharp with the dunk.
And he might be small for a center, but boy, can he jump out of the building.
Now Iverson. Outside Rodman. Pass to Carter. Six to shoot. Over Sharp. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. Now the Pistons with it. Nalon in the post. Covered by Lillard. Durant feeling it out a bit. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's two for two.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this early in the game, it's bad news for the defense. He could roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
And that one's good by Nalon.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
Iverson against Hawkins. That bucket in and no time at all.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Yeah, as soon as these guys build contact, they are just disappearing like they're not even there. You gotta show some fire and keep defending.
Here is Cook after the made shot from Allen Iverson. Pass to Ollie. Six on the shot clock. Hawkins with it. Iverson picks him up. And it's out of bounds. And they say it was last touched by Durant. Just two to shoot.
You just will not out-compete. Lillard plays the game with such passion. Dame coming up big on defense.
A three-pointer is right on target.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
And timeout call by J.B. Bickerstaff. Looking for a breather and maybe just one or two things to talk about. First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Here is Cook. Rodman grabs the rebound. Rodman's got 4 rebounds in this game. And so it's Chicago winning this one. They didn't make it easy on themselves or their fans, but in the end, everyone satisfied.
I mean, there were some times that momentum shifted, and especially early on, but let's give this group a lot of credit for that stick-to-itiveness in terms of finishing out and executing that game plan.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. Alongside Richard Jefferson and Greg Anthony and our reporter David Aldridge and the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long, and we'll see you next time.
Get in the pocket like a robot. I keep it.
Damso Lillard will bring it up for Chicago. Looking to get on the board here in the fourth still. Tony Allen is out there with Durant. Then it's Wendell Carter. Then it's Damian Lillard. And it's Iverson in at the shooting guard position. So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
In the mid-range, Iverson can be so dangerous. He is just so skilled at making those shots.
RJ passes to Doliak. Let's go. Over Carter. Doliak can't get it to go. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Lillard outside for Durant. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good.
Just too big a deficit to come back from at this point.
Well, you want your players to keep playing hard, but let's be honest, this game's over.
Here's Lillard. That's short off the rim. And so it's Chicago winning this one. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. Once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. So now for Greg Anthony, Stan Van Gundy, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.
Fresh. like the mint. Yeah, them was at the mint. Cold sweat on the check. Every night I pray my don't call collect. Having plenty of dogs, go DM it.
Sorry.
I'm going on and I think I'm going somewhere.
Thanks for tuning in this Wednesday. 2K Sports presents the NBA. Tonight, it'll be Chicago going up against Boston. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg and our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. Let's check out Chicago's starting lineup. We've got Damian Lillard. Odom is out there with Carter. And it's Durant. And it's Iverson in at the two guard. And for Boston, we've got Murray. Sam Merrill out there with Harper. Then there's Marjanovic. And it's Ford in at the power forward. So it'll be Chicago off the tip. Lillard with it. Outside, KD. Tries from 16. A tad short, but it's good off the front iron.
Boy, that mid-range J from KD can put people to sleep, boy. Tough to guard him at all three levels.
Pass to Ford. And here is Marjanovic. Nice ball movement by Boston. Shot clock at 5. Harper's shot's good.
A decent three-point shooter. I like Harper testing his range right there.
Chicago with the ball. Lillard, the pass to Odom. And the layup's good off the glass.
I think the defense gave him a bit of a gift there. I mean, he got all the space he needed to go to work.
Pass to Ford. Back to Harper. And the call on the shot. It sends him to the line. It's on Damian Lillard.
Well, you can't get too physical with Harper now, especially when he's going up for that shot inside.
And Harper drops them both. There's a minute 47 left in the first quarter. KD passes to Iverson. Ding shot on the way. Again, Chicago.
Nice stroke on Iverson's jumper. He looks so confident taking that shot.
Here is Harper. He has 5. Murray outside. On 15 left to play in the first quarter. Good work defensively by Carter. And like a number of centers in today's NBA, Wendell Carter Jr. continues, Clark, to hone his three-point shooting.
Boy, I tell you what, Kevin, it's almost mandatory necessary for big guys nowadays to be able to knock down not only the mid-range jumper, but the three-point shot. Give credit to Carter Jr. for seeing this growing trend and then working to put it into his toolkit.
They play the clock right, then go 2-for-1.
Just got to time it up right.
Lillard with the bucket.
So effective in the catch and shoot is Lillard. You give him an inch, and he's taking much more than that.
Timeout, timeout.
And so Joe Mazzulla calls for the timeout. He's ready to talk things through with the team.
Attention fans now on the court. It's your hot squad. Get one on and look at the shirt. It's time for some t-shirts. Make some noise, fans. All right, that was your dance team. Make some noise.
If you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Tries the spin move. Ford converts after the nice spin.
Speed and agility, guys. I mean, he went right to the defense and took it to the rim.
Now Lillard. Durant sets a screen for Lillard. Outside, Odom. For 3, Durant. Can't get it to fall, and he's missed the second after making his first. Ford up top. Pass to Powell. Now Ford. High arcing shot. And so the first quarter is in the books. Chicago leads by 5. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. And taking a look at Chicago's performance here, guys, what have they been doing or not doing?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
They've got them rattled. It's only the first quarter, and already they've made enough big plays on defense to last really an entire game.
Boston trails by 5. We've got Ostertag, and it's Ford in at the 4. That's the Boston 5. Back to Patterson, and it's Patterson finishing it off.
And you could see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other.
And I tell you what, guys, that's a big play to make in a close game. Potential momentum builder there.
Here's Odom. Over Ford, Odom's shot, good.
Working the blocks nicely, Lamar Odom dumps it in from inside.
Pass to Patterson. And here is Posey. Here's Ford, driving inside. Carter pulls it in. And stolen by Patterson. It's tipped and stolen by Iverson. And Carter with the basket on the assist by Iverson. Carter's got the lead up to 7 now for Chicago.
Superb concentration from the big man there. Carter Jr. is experienced at converting difficult shots.
Pass to Ford. Right wing. 5 to shoot. Gets that one to fall after missing his first 2. 1 for 3 from the field. Chicago leading by 5. Now here's Iverson. 5 points in the game. Down it goes for his 3rd basket in as many tries.
And, you know, for being a smaller guard, Iverson is a master at finishing inside. Just remarkable.
Timeout, timeout.
And we've got a timeout from Joe Mazzulla. He wants a minute here to get things straightened out with his team. About 2 minutes into the second quarter. Ford, no luck. Chicago leading by 7. Iverson outside. Floats one up. And it's Ford with the rebound. Here's the Celtics with the ball. Harper kicks to Marjanovic. Back to Harper. There's a screen by Marjanovic. Outside for Murray. Again, the miss by the Celtics. So it's Chicago now. 7-point game, the biggest lead in the game.
KD is so good at drawing contact. Really smart at finding ways to draw fouls and get to the line.
This is his first free throw of the game. That free throw, no good. And he sinks the 2nd. And so it's Boston with it. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Here's Merrill. Takes the 3. He can't get it to go. And so we conclude the first half. It's Chicago. They lead by 8. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway. 19. And if you're just joining us in this one, first half is in the books. One half to go. We've seen Allen Iverson really have a great game.
He's done a fantastic job of finding open space to operate within the first few quarters.
And you know what? It helped that they had a few guys with very hot hands on the perimeter, too.
And we hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. We're halfway through the game. Starting the second half, here's Ime Udoka's 5. Allen Iverson out there with Damian Lillard. Then there's Odom. Then it's Santi Aldama. And it's Durant in at the small forward. Chicago leading by 8. Katie, so efficient in there.
Durant so good at finishing in tight. Excellent in the paint.
Murray outside. Back to Merrill. Oh, good with the triple. And so Lillard will bring it up for Chicago. And Allen Iverson the bucket, the assist by Lillard. Lillard's got 3 assists in the game. And Special K, as good as Damian Lillard can be throughout a game, he definitely takes it up a notch in crunch time.
Couldn't agree with you more, Kevin. He's one of those guys that certainly seems to rise to the occasion and relish in the clutch moments. And his range is in the gym like. I mean, 30 feet away, 35 feet away, he shoots it the same as if it's a mid-range jumper.
Another one falls for Chicago.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys
who can
do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on them.
And we've got a timeout from Joe Mazzulla. This will give him a chance to discuss some potential alterations. Chicago making some changes. Martin comes in for Odom. And it's Kyle Lowry in for Damian Lillard. .41 left here in the third quarter. Murray, the pass to Harper. Pass to Merrill. There's the triple, and the three ball is good.
A true combo guard. Harper provides defense and scoring. And he can pass, too. Does it all.
Lowry against Harper. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Murray scanning the floor. Now, here is 4. Pass to Merrill. Marjanovic with it. And it's Durant with the rebound. Iverson outside. And Iverson throws it down.
And this is where Iverson is so terrifying, running the open floor with such ease and confidence.
Boston trails by 13. Here's Merrill. 40 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Harper the pass to Marjanovic. Can't connect from short range. And so here is Chicago. Since the second half started, they've only given up 3 points. Count the basket.
So smooth offensively. Extremely smooth. Durant, easily one of the best scorers in NBA history.
16 seconds left to play in the third. Merrill with the ball. Clock at 6. Fires away from way outside. They get it back. 4. Oh, and the buzzer beater's good.
Resourceful move there, ending the period on a high note.
Nothing like knocking down that last possession of a quarter to give you a little feel-good momentum.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Chicago leads by 13, and we'll return shortly. And there may not not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Now Iverson. We've got Sam Merrill. He's out there with Harper. Marjanovic is out there with Murray. And it's Ford in a power forward position. That's the Boston Five.
Iverson can score with the best of them. I tell you what, a volume shooter. He does not lack confidence and lets it fly from anywhere and everywhere.
Pass to Merrill. Back to Harper. Marjanovic down low, defended by Carter. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Outside, Martin. The teardrop falls in. And Chicago leads by 17.
Oh, great feed by Lowry. He'd rather pick up an assist than score a bucket.
And so Joe Mazzulla calls for the timeout. Clearly, he's got something his players need to hear. And immediately. Lamar Odom is checked in for Chicago. Damian Lillard comes in for Kyle Lowry.
To the floor for the OA team, Lamar Odom. Damian Lillard.
And here is Harper. And we've played through about a minute here in the fourth. Four to screen on Iverson. Down to five on the shot clock. And there's the drive. Merrill can't hit. Chicago leading by 17. Here's Durant. And then Durant with the dunk.
Relentless in their approach, even with the game firmly in hand.
And, you know, until that final buzzer sounds, I mean, you've got to treat every possession like it's crucial.
Now, here's Harper. Four to screen on Lillard. Here's Harper. And Harper slams it in.
That is ferocious.
You said it. That was ferocious.
Ammonia strong, we call that. Wear that rim out.
Murray against KD. And he lays it straight in. Durant's got 4 points this quarter.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their heels.
Here's Merrill. Four to screen on Iverson. Here's Merrill. A new 14 for Boston. They shoot again. Here's Marjanovic. Missed it, even after all those chances. And so Lillard will bring it up for Chicago. 19-point lead, which is the largest margin in the game. Carter with a screen on four. Odom, no good. So it's Boston now. On the wing, Murray. Hits it from three-point range.
Chris Murray.
Here's Chicago. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Iverson outside. From deep. Sinks the three-pointer.
The last three shot put Iverson in some kind of mood. He goes to the arc and delivers the answer.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need home cooking to feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance all the way around.
And that about wraps it up. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. And as we leave you, let's take a look at our player of the game, Allen Iverson.